Hunter MP Rotator nozzle has redefined efficient landscape watering. The MP Rotator uses rotating streams with a low application rate to maximize water conservation out of a nozzle. As the irrigation industry educates about the benefits of using lower application rate nozzles to save water, a new series of imitator nozzles and conventional nozzles claiming high efficiency are trying to catch up and make the same claims as the MP Rotator. Keeping in line with the Hunter philosophy of innovating, testing, and improving our products, we want to see how the competitors' new efficiency nozzles compare to the MP Rotator. When designing a nozzle for irrigation, we understand how important it is that they withstand the harshest demands that Mother Nature can put out. In this test, we focus on both internal and external sand. In the external sand test, we put our nozzle into a sand pit and run them for 1 minute on and 1 minute off. Every hour, our test engineers bury the nozzles with sand. This grueling test shows how the nozzle can handle different sized particles getting inside the nozzle. In the internal sand test, the nozzles are placed in a test lab where sand is added inside the pipe every hour. This shows how the nozzle can handle debris getting in the pipes and flowing through the nozzles. After only 2 days of testing, competitor one's first nozzle has already failed with a stop of rotation of the nozzle. As we approach day five, both of competitor two nozzles have pretty much stopped rotating. Interestingly enough, after 2 weeks of internal sand testing, competitor three's gear-driven nozzle has already stopped rotating. When looking at both external and internal sand testing for 2 weeks, only the MP Rotator stands up to both tests without failure. The MP Rotator's patented double pop and only one moving part makes it the most durable for the toughest conditions. When building and testing quality Hunter nozzles, we put them through an extreme surge test. This entails flushing water through the nozzle at high pressure to see how they perform. In this example, we're going to take it to the extreme at 100 PSI to see what happens. First up is the MP Rotator. First surge test goes through successfully. We continue the test through 20 cycles to ensure it can handle this tough demand. Next, we test competitor one. Boom! This nozzle's weak design build just blows apart on the first surge, leaving the nozzle in pieces. Now let's look at competitor two. Another blow. This nozzle could not handle the pressure either. Last up is competitor three. And wow! Once again, the surge destroyed the competition. With all the moving parts of the competitors' nozzles, they just can't handle the extreme pressure. Although this pressure would rarely occur in irrigation pipes, it does show how strong the MP design is and how well it's manufactured above and beyond the competition. While the sand and surge tests show the true quality of MP Rotator's design and manufacturing, the true engineering strength lies in its unparalleled low application rate and distribution uniformity. In the Hunter Spray Lab, we use catch cans hooked up to sensors that measure nozzle distribution. We test the nozzle to show how accurate the patterns are. The MP has been designed to have clean lines and maximum uniformity across the pattern. Let's compare the competitor patterns versus the MP Rotator. Competitor 1. Notice the irregular pattern of this nozzle. When the pattern detracts from the bottom edges, we call this scalloped edges. This also leads to dead spots in the turf. Competitor 2. The areas where the spray radius doesn't reach the target radius result in a lack of watering, leading to dry spots. Competitor 3. Areas where the spray radius goes beyond the target radius lead to water wasted when designing for head-to-head coverage. Hunter's nozzle performs so well in distribution uniformity testing, partially because of its smooth speed of rotation. This helps evenly distribute the water. Let's take a look at the MP Rotator speed of rotation next to its competitors. MP Rotator goes a full circle in 31 seconds. Competitor's one rotation. A full rotation happens in only 3.5 seconds and has a variable speed of rotation. Competitor 2's full rotation takes 26 seconds. Competitor 3's full rotation takes 13 seconds. The MP Rotator's smooth, steady rotation keeps uniformity evenly distributed. The key to the MP Rotator's efficiency is its 0.39 precipitation rate across all models. This is important because a low application rate is needed to apply water into the soil directly without having it run off. To illustrate how well MP's low application rate and stream delivery system works, we came to this residence that had a runoff problem with the incline and silt and clay soils. We retrofitted the incline with Hunter's MP Rotators and ran it through a full irrigation cycle and experienced no runoff. Competitor 1. When we tested the other so-called efficiency rotator nozzles with higher 0.6 precipitation rate, we saw runoff after only 22 minutes. Competitor 2 and 3 also had similar results due to their higher precipitation rates. We tested a fourth competitor, the so-called mid-efficiency conventional nozzle. You still have misting, leading to poor watering patterns and overspread. With heavy misting and a precipitation rate of over 1 inch, this mid-efficiency nozzle will have runoff even quicker than all the other nozzles tested. The MP Rotator has been built to be the most efficient nozzle on the market, designed for all types of landscapes and stands up to any irrigation demand.